Hola, RHS.
Good afternoon, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
What's up, RHS?
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
Hey, RHS.
It's fine. It's cool. You can say that we are nothing, but you know the truth. And guess I'm the fool.
Good afternoon, RHS. I'm Jackson.
And I'm Caleb, and this is your Daily Dose for Thursday, October 17th, 2024.
Congratulations to Homecoming King Everett McNaughey and Homecoming Queen Kaylee Blackwell. Also, congrats to the senior class for winning the banner competition for the portrait of Parrish and the junior class for winning Spirit Jug. We will have highlights from Friday's events coming later this week. Anyone interested in participating in Poetry Out Loud should come to the informational meeting after school next Tuesday, October 22nd, in Mr. Baker's room. Poetry Out Loud is a national program which students memorize poems and perform them. Students do not write their own poems, but they interpret and share poems that they choose from the POL website. See Mr. Baker or Mr. Keese if you have any questions.
Windshield wiper fluid is a tricky thing, or is it? Lola, Shane, and Seth have showed us how to do that.
If you're like me and don't know how to change your washer fluid, this video will benefit you in 5 different ways. Stay tuned.
If your car is low on windshield wiper fluid, this is what you gotta do. First, get your approved wiper fluid from either Meijer or Walmart. Second, make sure your car is off. Third, open the driver's side door and open the latch under the wheel. This will pop the hood. Then you will need to unlock the safety latch under the hood. And after that, make sure to set the lift support. The windshield wiper reservoir will look just like this, usually with a blue cap. And oh yeah, make sure it's the right cap. You don't want to put wiper fluid where the oil is supposed to go. That's bad. This is what you're looking for. Right there. Now you want to get yourself a funnel. Then your wiper fluid. Grab the funnel and put it in the windshield wiper fluid reservoir. And then pour the windshield wiper fluid in until about full. Looks like that's good enough. Now shut the cap and we're all done.
Have you ever wanted to go to another school? You can experience that when you join WAC. Mrs. Souls is looking for new students to go on this trip this year to Kinston, North Carolina. See her for more information.
Seniors, here's some news for you. Joss is coming to RHS on Wednesday, October 30th for cap and gown meeting at 2:30 p.m. in the auditorium. They will return on November 6th, take cap and gown orders during all lunches in the cafe.
We're super excited to announce the launch of the new PBIS Kindness Club. This club is all about creating a warm, supportive environment here at RHS. Our goal is to spread kindness, be inclusive, and build great relationships among everyone, students, staff, and the whole community. Join us for our first meeting next Thursday, October 24th at 3 p.m. in the LMC mezzanine. This will be a great opportunity to share ideas, brainstorm activities, and discuss how we can make a difference together. If you're interested in joining but unable to attend this meeting, please see Mrs. Kirkhoff at A233 or Mrs. Patrick in the SSD office. There are only 2 college visits remaining, EMU and Schoolcraft, both October 28th. See Mrs. Neal to sign up for either visit.
We're already halfway into October, seniors. Don't slack off applying for colleges this month. October is Michigan's college month. Many schools in Michigan offer application fee waivers during October. This is the best time to apply to schools if you are interested.
There's a lot of things happening in October, including Picture Day this Friday in the LMC. Students will be called down during the day. This is your last chance to get your picture taken for the yearbook.
Teddy's Flower Shop is doing a Nightmare Before Christmas sale. One of the things they will be selling is singular rose with baby's breath. The color of the rose changer for each character. Sally's rose will be teal and Jack's rose will be white. You can pre-order now through October 25th.
Rowing is coming up quickly October 21st at 3:30 at the Wyandotte Boat Club. Varsity rowers are needed. Now here's Max with sports news.
Thanks, Jackson. Fall sports are windling down with soccer. Tennis and golf already finished with their fall seasons. The varsity football has 2 games left in their season. They play Taylor tomorrow at Taylor. The theme is Adam Sandler, so come dressed to support the Bears. The girls swim team faces off tonight for a senior night at home against Trenton. Come show your support for this undefeated team as they work to finish their perfect season. The girls' varsity volleyball team lost 3-1 on Tuesday night against Woodhaven. They have a tournament on Saturday. Cross country has their league meet today at Lake Erie Meteor Park. Boys run at 3:30 and girls at 4. That's all for sports now. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, Max. On October 24th, FFA is having a meeting at 3 p.m. in the Botany Room, B135. Anyone is welcome to join.
In other news, the RTC is hosting movie night on Monday, October 28th to watch the movie Scoob in the auditorium. Doors will open at 6 and the movie begins at 6:30. Tickets are $5 and there will be a costume contest and concessions. Come support Roosevelt.
Strong readers out there, show off your skills in the RHS Reading Challenge that is going on from October 1st to May 2nd. You can read any book from the LMC or outside of school. You then must fill out a review for the book to hope to win. The contest is open to all RHS students. There will be a monthly winner, and the grand prize will be chosen in May.
Subscribe to us on YouTube at RHS Media and follow us on TikTok and Instagram at Wyandotte Television.
That's all for today. Have a great day, RHS.